welcome to the session. Let us understand the following problem today. If sine of sine inverse 1 by 5 plus cos inverse x is equal to 1, then find the value of x. Let us write the solution. We have sine of sine inverse 1 by 5 plus cos inverse x is equal to 1. Let us name this equation as 1. And we know sine pi by 2 is equal to 1. Therefore, putting it in 1, we get sine of sine inverse 1 by 5 plus cos inverse x is equal to sine of pi by 2. Or sine inverse of 1 by 5 plus cos inverse of x is equal to pi by 2. Now, add and subtract cos inverse of 1 by 5 to above equation. We get sin inverse 1 by 5 plus cos inverse 1 by 5 plus minus cos inverse 1 by 5 plus cos inverse x is equal to pi by 2. Now, sin inverse 1 by 5 plus cos inverse 1 by 5 is equal to pi by 2. So, using this identity, we have pi by 2 minus cos inverse 1 by 5 plus cos inverse x is equal to pi by 2. Or cos inverse of x minus cos inverse of 1 by 5 is equal to 0. Or cos inverse of x is equal to cos inverse of 1 by 5. Hence, x is equal to 1 by 5 is the required answer. I hope you understood the problem. Bye and have a nice day.